Hello everybody, it is me, the Cloud here. Welcome to the channel. I don't know why I said the Cloud here, but anyway, what does it matter? Back to work, where we last left off, we had finished building the bedrooms. Well, not finished, but we finished setting them up, okay? So they're basically in the best condition that they'll be in for a little while. Alright, now, we need to get more batteries up, we need something to get more power in. So, what do we have here? We have wood, wind turbine could be nice. I'm doubtful that winds will be clean enough for that entire period. Anyway, how much steel do we have? 900 steel. Interesting. Grand. Okay. So, how much wood do we have? 500, eh? Okay, so let's have a look here, I guess. First of all, what we'll do is this will be... Fine. We'll till the soil, then we'll work off that. Then we'll go with concrete. Just cheap-ass steel. That's nothing here. Get to work, my slaves! Build me an ark! Not really, though. Arcs aren't that good. In most stories, honestly. Oh well. Let's speed this along, shall we? Anyway. Alrighty. Alrighty. What are you doing? How and why is smoothing the wall more important than everything else? We will never know. Dancer is still our cleaner. Oh, visitors. Please meet the Empire. Ah, nice. Are they the rebels? Some posterity. Let's just do this. I never do this, which is an issue of mine. Some posterus. Okay. Let's go with the posterus. We'll do the Solemn Republic when we get a name coming up. Big Red, really? He's an inventor. You don't have any good gear on you. You? No good gear. You don't even have any good gear either. That's sad. You guys aren't even carrying weapons? Wow! Oh well. Tis fine. It's a shame you lost your head. Now you're dead. At least we got a million components inside, but it'll be fine. Soon, my friend, soon. There we go. Yeah, 20 is dull, I think. This room is awful beyond belief, though. With us meaning out the walls, at least we'll get something done here. Then there's mediocre, yep. Always that. Mediocre's better than nothing there. Dull, but it's not awful. We haven't had any major raids yet, which is rather saddening. Anyway, 2 days have passed, and we already built a decently well-made colony. Go rest, Dancer. Let's And it's your psyche, yeah. Obviously, dev mode needs to be on for one thing and one thing only, which is to do this. Oh, no. No, the song sucks. Let's go with Don't Freeze Up. It's not the dad. Yeah, no. Do it. King's rating is 6. There you go. There you go. Let's edit it up for us to make him more like the sexual character that he is. Perfect. This sounds like New Vegas stuff. Alrighty. Okay, so it's been around 1 hour and 13 minutes, eh? 2 hours and 13 minutes. I'm just checking the time because it's 3 hours until I can use my phone, so because I got a new sim, as I said, arrived, which, and I'm recording this all in one sitting, so yeah, just keep that in mind. Alright, so as I was saying, with the sim, okay, this allows me to at least have data on the go, meaning that I can post vlogs later on in my channel's history, because right now I don't think anybody would like vlogs. You're all here to watch me play games, so yeah. Alright, now Douglas, I think the most combat capable here is probably Frost. He's probably the most level-headed, and close behind him is Hind, and then Douglas. Dancer is not as capable because she's not wearing a helmet because of her leku, which are the head tails that the Twi'leks have, right? Which is similar to the Togruta's head tails, although I don't know the exact name for those. We could have done, and if we'd been smart about this, we could have actually built up into here. But we could still do that if we manage this properly. We could build a wall to keep the Mexicans out. No, keep the Empire out. We'll build the wall up this way, which actually locks into some steel, which could be another issue. So what we'll do is, this is already pretty well defended, so we'll knock up a wall there. So there. Then we'll lock up a wall from, well, we shouldn't need this cover right here, but guess we'll. Okay, so first of all, the, and I forgot the name, shit. It's got the, with the Polaris Republic. And this will be the Coruscant Secundus. There you go. I could have just checked that. Solm Posterus. Bye, guys! Enjoy living in Mud Hut and being burnt up by Boba Fett. That was the Owens family, so doesn't really matter.
Uncle Lars and Aunt Beru. As is commonly known, it's a theory that Boba Fett is the one who killed the Owens family. Because Darth Vader made a very snide remark at Boba Fett saying, "No disintegrations." And we're like, "No disintegrations." Ooh. Force powers! Yay! Lightsaber. I'll go with lightsaber reflection. Because we'll be facing blaster wielding enemies and gun wielding enemies most of all. So keep that in mind, my friends! Okite. I sound like freaking Jar Jar Binks. Kill me while you still have the chance! Anyway. Come on, dancer. I hate them youngies. I hate the monkeys. They laugh and laugh and laugh and laugh. But they should not laugh. They should be scared. They should run from us. They're pretty mean. Here we are. This gives us more wood. That's all it does, honestly. What would be even smarter to do is have solar power connected up to it. Yeah, what does it matter? We're industrializing! Yay! Okay, there we go, perfect. Industrializing is very important! Alright, cool. So even if there's no win, we'll at least have these... We'll at least have a few backups. Alright. Yep, no wind. Ooh, there is a bit of wind. That's nice. Yeah. Alrighty, building extra power for us, which is always grand and great. There we go, Hind. Good job, Hind. You've done very well. All of you have done a fantastic job. Let's build one there. Actually, no, don't. Build one like this. I keep doing the same thing over and over again. There. Perfect. I'm giving her all she's got, Captain! I don't know why I'm saying random shit anymore. I really don't. But it's fine. Soon, my friends. Soon. Go, Douglas, go. Go, Douglas, go, Douglas, go. Build, build, build. Winds are picking up, eh? Darcy's good. Darcy's good. Yeah. Let's pick another song. Quick, 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 quick. No, that's not, I clicked on sound. There we go. Damn, it's almost here. Don't worry, we'll make it. We need to anyway. First of all, let's pull the captain and the sergeant. Yeah, we'll leave him on there. There we go. Come on, guys, speed work now. I'm relying on you a lot here. No, don't. But what you can do, though, is this. There. course, after you haul this junk here. What are you doing? Oh god, you guys taking your damn time! Who do you like the most? Really? Really? It's a Myangi, really? Where are we? Go around here. Go, Captain, go! You're our current top worker, so get to work on that. Where is this mad monkey? What is this? Is that a chicken? That's a baby chinchilla. No, not really baby. It's a, just chinchillas are really small animals. What noise was that? Jesus, I hate this. How this guy's annoying. Wow, good job, Captain. Torso is what took you out. Oh, and the liver. Ooh, nice job, Frost. How's the shooting gone up? Nice. Eat up, Captain. You've earned it. Okay, first of all. Don't agree with this. Certainly not. How much steel do we have left? It's 300 steel. Jesus, we've used up a lot of it. How much do these take? 90 each. Ugh, fucking hell. It's gonna be a nightmare. It's gonna be an utter nightmare. I'll be living on wood after this. It's gonna be an utter nightmare. No more space, eh? You thought you could escape it. I said no! Oh yeah. Get these damn rocks out of here. The sooner these damn coolers up, the sooner everything will be done. Let's be dead honest here. This will be fully grown by it's ready to harvest. Ah, shit. Do not work on that yet. Here's what we'll do. Meh. Let's go do it, dude. Seriously. There we go. That's putting out a decent 200 watts, which is freaking nice. Alright, good. Next thing's next. Really? We'll need power like mad for this, so let's run some along here. There we go. Okay. There. Get these damn power conduits done. I think we will make it. But just gotta haul that stuff out. That's all that needs to happen. Oh, hen's doing that again. Are you kidding me? we go. There. Tim should be fine now. Let's down junk out and do it now. Yes, it's been what? 20 minutes and we haven't gotten much done, huh? I know this is really boring, but it's colony sim, obviously. It's gonna be a bit boring. Yeah. Come on, Doug, can you not speed this along? Just by doing normal stuff, it forces his increasing. Alrighty. Okay. Interesting. Okay. We'll be going for the more light side kind of things, but isn't she a Jedi Master though? Oh, she's a gray Padawan. I must have set her as a Force sensitive. I don't know. No, I set her as a Jedi Counselor. Oh well. It's fine. Next, well, between the episodes, I'm gonna get some more water, obviously, but yeah. Everything's going perfectly. Okay. Alrighty. Okay. Cool. Cool.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Okay. Cool. Okay, cool. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay. How much wood do we have outside? Okay, enough. There we go. There we go. Alright, perfect. How is it so late, but so light out? What's going on? What is going on? Oh well. Alright. Oh, I was looking at the degrees. Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. There we go. Perfect.
I think that we've done rather well in the 5 days. 4 days. Jesus. We've only been here 4 days and we already built rooms, a storage house, a kitchen, and a food storage house. Which is rather nice. You're pumping out enough to keep everything up, eh? Which is impressive. That by itself is very, very impressive. Oh my god. Yeah, cool. This could be good. We'll pull the prison cell, yeah. Okay. Okay, I'm almost done spinning out. No, everything, yeah. Okay, cool. The sound is so cool. Alright. Okay, cool. Alright. Alright, cool. Okay. Okay. I'm just stretching, so sorry if I let out sighs or whatnot. That's just me stretching, because I've been in this chair for like for over an hour. Okay, perfect. Nice. Perfect. There we go. Okay.
There we go. Let's just get that now. Run, my friends, run!
Okay, cool. Yeah, cool. Alright. What we will do next is obviously build a growing house here. I think that'd be our best option. So yeah. How much food do we have left? Jesus. There we go. All my friends, all food will be important later.
Okay. Okay.
There you go. Okay, cool. Cool. Alright, cool. Okay, this is a nice bit of rice. Okay, cool. So, all right. Okay. Okay, cool. They can sleep for a couple more days. Right now. Right, here we go. Oh yeah.
Okay. Alright, cool. Okay, cool. Where is he? There he is. He's got a bad revolver. Where is he? He's still making his way up, man. How is he as a character? It's actually worth this. He's heavy sleeping, but he's a hard worker. He could be a nice addition. Okay. There we go. Still not over here, are you? He's down. Okay. There you go. Okay. Okay, so, it's been a long episode. Anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Cheers and bye.